And as Norway pursues its goal of becoming the first to end the sale of petrol and diesel cars, electric cars, they now made up nearly two-thirds of country's new sales in 2021. It's a feat in any case. Then Tesla, it's a top-selling auto brand in EVs overall. Well, Norway, with a population of just 5.4 million, it has world's highest number of electric vehicles. China, with its 1.4 billion people, is by far biggest overall car market as far as EVs are concerned. Oil producing Norway has encouraged switch to zero emission cars by exempting battery electric vehicles, BEVs, from taxes imposed on internal combustion engines. This tax break is expected to help drive the proportion of overall electric sales as high as 80% this year, ahead of a deadline to end petrol and diesel powered car sales by 2025 completely. Overall, new sales in Norway were up by 25% last year to record 176,000 cars, of which 65% were fully electric. This market share was up from 54% last year. While small affluent Norway is seen as key market in which to gain a foothold for new BEV players, including China's NIO and Swedish Volvo Cars affiliate Polestar. Tesla, meanwhile, had an 11.6% share of Norway's overall car market last year, making it number one brand for the first time on a full year basis, ahead of Germany's Volkswagen with 9.6%. WeOn, now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.